Not quite the way you want to open up your brand new building in Long Island, is it? Take it on the chin there for the Islanders. They've been waiting a long time. 13 road games before they got in here.
Astros power play one for one on one shot scored by Duchene. And now they're buzzing around again. They score again. And guess who it is? It is Duchene once again. And it's a 5-2 Montreal lead. Now cut down to three goals.
Well, 7:07 to go. And the Montreal Canadiens have given up two power play goals to the Nashville Predators. And I mentioned on the road, 30% this power play is clicking along at down the wall, and they're going to feed this out to Granlund, is going to get it out to the top. And again, Sherratt, he's got that delicate balance of blocking down low at the net and also preventing the slot shot by Duchene. And you see Duchene stop and back up, just a quick stop and back up a step, and that's enough for Granlund to slide it out to him, and it's in the back of the net before you could blink.